If you're looking to improve your aim, then make sure to check out Control Freak and use the code OGXRAYZ to get 10% off all the products. Link in the description below. Yo guys, what's up? It's XRAYZ. Welcome back to another Fortnite video. So we have a follow-up on some Season 5 leaks. So this was posted over on a different Fortnite Battle Royale subreddit, and I never saw this subreddit before. I was always using Fortnite BR, but apparently there's another one that's actually Fortnite Battle Royale. And someone posted on there saying that they were the source for Internet Adam, and that they had a huge amount of leaks for Season 5. But they posted this 6 days ago. I would have gotten around to it if I had noticed that this was actually on there, but again, I was completely unaware that this was in even a subreddit. Well, now I'm aware of it, so I'll keep an eye over there. But he posted a really long post, ton of details on stuff, and we'll talk about that information as we go into the video. First, before we jump into that, I also want to give you guys a quick heads up that we got this weird glitch yesterday, a visual glitch in Fortnite. Someone was actually able to get a few screenshots of it, but it apparently appears to be sand. It's just like a ton of sand everywhere, covering areas around Retail Row, near Lonely Lodge, near that little RV section as well. And a lot of people are just saying it's a visual glitch. Some people are saying that this is like a leak, a hint, a teaser, that maybe Fortnite accidentally released this by accident, because they have been known to do that in the past. Sometimes they'll accidentally release weapons. Like, I remember when the heavy shotgun was supposed to come out, like, one day, the day before, someone found it in-game and had footage of it. So, they've definitely oopsied like that in the past. So we'll definitely see if this was another one of those, but someone was actually able to not only see this sand, apparently they were able to walk on it, and apparently they were able to like glide down onto it, and they got a really good view of it. So I'll let you guys form your own opinions on that, but this might be hinting at where we're gonna see this sand location, this desert area. So we'll see. I mean, there is obviously a rift in Retail Row, so we'll definitely see if this matches up because of that. Anyways, without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump into the information. If you guys do go on to enjoy the video, guys, drop a like and a favorite on the video. Super appreciated and incredibly helpful. And if you are new to the channel, obviously make sure you guys are subscribed and have notifications on so you don't miss a single video. And enter my monthly giveaway for 2,500 V-Bucks. All you have to do, drop a like on the video, make sure you guys are subscribed with notifications on, and comment down below. Let's go ahead and jump into this information. Now, this was posted by the Internet Explorer. Now, he said, by now, everyone's heard of Internet Adam, an account leaking Fort info. Okay, it's a little bit weird. I'm messing up. But it says, by now, everyone's heard of Internet Adam, an account leaking Fortnite info, who's claimed he's had a friend who worked for Epic Games. I am that friend, and if you don't believe me, then read this and wait. And again, keep this in mind, guys. This was posted 6 days ago. We'll see what happens from there. Lonely Lodge will slowly disappear until the only thing left is trees and the tower. More dinosaur footprints will be scattered around Lonely, and plants will grow all over it, and it will be renamed Jurassic Jungle. The tower will have vines hanging on it, and what was once the lodge will soon be a cave with dino eggs. A cave will also be found behind the small waterfall, linked to the one with the eggs. Chests can be found by the cave, in the tower, or behind the waterfall. Oh, and there will also be dinosaurs. The motel will disappear and become the Wild West location, and the motel will become a saloon. By the saloon, there will be a jail. The jail is a small room about the size of the old motel. The carriages, dead animals, and horses will be littered around the area, and the train rails with the train, and saloon will have chests and ammo boxes. The large soccer field will become the Pyramids of Giza, and the lion statue that is at the pyramids will be the Sphinx. The pyramids are accessible through every side of the top. The Sphinx can only be accessed from its behind. Giant sand dunes will also be around the area. Chests and ammo boxes can be found in all areas I mentioned above. Pirate Point will replace Moisty Mire. There will be pirate ships all over the sand and a pirate camp filled with decor. Gold, skulls, cannons, and a cave you can enter and loot. The boats and caves will have chests. Lucky Landing will be removed due to it being a seasonally themed location. It will be replaced with Captive Castle, a castle with walls around it. The castle has an armory with swords and stables for horses. Chests and ammo boxes will be found around the area. Animals will be added into the Battle Royale universe. All animals are just like decorations. They are blocking you from walking through them, and it can be broken. The T-Rex will be standing at Jurassic Jungle, Lonely Lodge, and a pterodactyl will fly around the tower. Horses will trot around the Wild West Motel saloon and can be seen tied to posts outside the saloon and jail. Camels will roam around the pyramids and over the dunes, large soccer stadium. Parrots will fly around Pirates Point and land on trees, boats, and caves. Haunted Hills will have bats flying around it, so it looks like they're going to be adding bats. Fatal Fields Anarchy Acres will hold cows, sheep in the barns, and horses in the stables. The Tier 100 skin will be the Flying Dutchman. The official name of it is the Cursed Captain. And the Tier 1 skin is the Explorer, who is an Indiana Jones-like skin. One of the tier skins is the Time Traveler Scientist, no official name yet, and he will be the one trying to close the portals. I basically just told you all the new and important things coming to Fortnite Battle Royale. Do with this information as you will. So, a very, very interesting theory, or I should say leak. We have no confirmation that this person is an actual person, but it's still very, very interesting, the ideas that he had. And I will see in the comment section of this post. Some people were saying that there was already vines growing on the tower that is located in the Lonely Lodge. I'll try to get some footage of that for you guys. But it'll be interesting to see if we do in fact see like these changes to these different areas, to the motel, to Lonely Lodge, to Anarchy Acres. Animals actually being in the game, there's a lot to digest, a lot to discuss. I think maybe the biggest thing was all these locations changing up. Moisty Mire turning into Pirate Point. That's a very interesting idea. This means that we're not gonna have that. Well, I guess kind of technically we would still kind of have a swampy area, only it would be filled with boats and like pirate loot and stuff. So I guess maybe they will turn it slightly to where there's maybe water running through there and like boats scattered all over the place. Maybe like boats where like the water dried up and they just kind of crashed. I don't know. It'll be interesting to see, but if this leak is true, and I don't know if it's true, it will be very, very interesting to see just how this looks, because I honestly feel that the ideas that were presented in this leak, quote unquote, is pretty cool. Having animals roaming around, I think, is a very neat idea. Obviously, you won't be able to ride them. You won't be able to really interact with them apart from what he said was destroy them. That would actually be kind of hilarious. Like, what kind of materials would you get from a horse or a camel or a parrot? Like, what if you actually were able to shoot them down? Like, what do you get? Like, apparently, they're destroyable. They're destructible. But I think that's a pretty neat idea. I actually think that'd be really cool to see, especially when he mentioned that there would be a T-Rex and a pterodactyl located in the Jurassic Jungle area, formerly known as Lonely Lodge. I actually would be very, very excited to see that happen. It feels like that'd be a pretty cool place to go visit, because you would see the pterodactyl flying around the tower, maybe like the little T-Rex running around through the little Jurassic jungle. I honestly think that'd be a really cool idea. And then not to mention as well the horses that would be roaming around the saloon area, and then obviously the Pyramids of Giza area where you have camels, the parrots roaming around Pirate Point. I feel like that would be a pretty cool aesthetic choice for Epic Games to add. The only thing that I question with that is, would the game be able to handle it? We already saw how hard it was for them to put this guy on mobile, to put it on the Nintendo Switch, and then you add even more stuff to the map, it makes it feel like maybe they're going to start sacrificing more performance to be able to get all this stuff in there. And I don't know anything about game development, so I can't say that's what's going to happen, but I feel like that would be a thing. But again, I have no knowledge when it comes to game development. Obviously, the other thing he mentioned were the new skins that we're probably going to see or might see. We have the Flying Dutchman, known as the Cursed Captain. Now, I did see a lot of people pointing out that the Flying Dutchman is a boat. It's a haunted boat. So a lot of people might be a little bit confused there. I think the boat itself is called the Flying Dutchman, but apparently there's a skin that's going to be called the Cursed Captain. So we'll see. I mean, it'll be interesting if that's true. And then obviously we do have, he said the Tier 1 skin will be the Explorer. And notice how his old name is the Internet Explorer as well. So maybe that's a hint at that. It'll be interesting to see if this Indiana Jones skin, I think that'd be actually pretty cool. And then apparently another one would be a Time Traveler Scientist. Obviously, this is like a bunch of different areas, new animals, so obviously time travel is involved. They did not specifically mention time travel apart from this scientist who apparently is trying to fix these portals, but we'll definitely see about that. But it looks like we have a ton of new locations we should probably be seeing. Also, that, what was it, that castle is going to be located over by Lucky Landing. That also seems like a pretty cool area that would be added. I don't think we've had like a true castle area added just yet. And I mean, when I saw Haunted Hills, it kind of looked like a castle to me, like a little bit like a castle, like a haunted castle. So it'll be interesting to see if they actually were to add a castle, captive castle, to the bottom section. I just feel like it'd be a lot of fun. And there's a lot of different ideas that I've been seeing on Reddit for locations that people have been building just for fun within the new playgrounds mode. Some people were like the treetops area, like they just add like a little village or a little like town up in the air, like floating in the air in trees, and it looks pretty cool. So I mean, Epic Games has a ton of potential to do whatever they want. They can do a ton of crazy stuff. I'm kind of surprised that we still have yet to get a new map as opposed to just like changes to the map. But I'm not going to complain. If they make big changes, like this leak apparently says they will, I feel like it's going to completely change the way that you play Fortnite and completely changes the way that you experience the map. So it's almost like a new map, honestly, if they change a lot more stuff. So let me know what you guys think about those changes down in the comment section below. We're going to have animals, new locations, and I don't know. It just seems like it'd be a lot of hype. So I'm really, really excited. We'll see if this ends up coming true. If not, then the Internet Explorer is the biggest dillweed in history. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it. Hopefully it was helpful and informative. Let me know what you guys think about that down in the comment section below, along with what you guys think about that weird image that shows sand everywhere. You guys think it's just a visual glitch? Or is it something else? Is it something foretelling of what we're going to see? Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, guys, drop a like on the video. It is super appreciated. And if you are new to the channel, if you want to see even more content like this, then obviously make sure you guys are subscribed and have notifications on. And make sure you guys enter my monthly giveaway as well. Like the video, be a sub with notifications on, and comment down below. And if you do want to support the channel directly, you guys can do so by joining my sponsor squad. You get access to early content, exclusive videos, and a special badge that shows up in all my live streams and in the comment sections of all my videos. So check that out only if you are willing and able to. And then last but not least, if you guys want to talk about anything, Twitter is the best place to do so. I'm constantly on there. At OGXRAYZ, link to that down below. So give me a follow over there if you want to talk. And I'll also have links to my gaming and second channel as well for more content for me. But anyways, you guys have an awesome day. Take care, guys. I'm out. Peace.